Just into the newsroom, a man stabbed several times at a Metro apartment complex. That suspect just now taken into custody. Del City police were called to a complex near South Bryant and Southeast 44th. Officials discovered one male with several stab wounds, but they say the injuries do not appear to be too serious. We're told the victim and suspect do not know each other, but this started as some kind of altercation. The victim was rushed to OU.